You're late.
Don't just live life, maxify it.
There will be rustiness. I mean, when we saw the same thing with South Africa when they played Pakistan. Those first couple of ODIs, they looked completely, especially with their fielding, they looked completely out of their depth. There were plenty of mistakes. There were very, very errors that I suppose beginners would make. So, you know, it those things take time. And, you know, you can say we've been practicing for, say, 3-4 months. But, you know, going out and doing that in competition is very different. So, you know, there's definitely going to be rustiness. There's going to be a bit of apprehension. I'm sure players are going to be nervous. But we saw in the Women's T20 Challenge as well that Smriti Mandhana looked like she'd been playing the entire year. She didn't look out of touch on pitches that everyone struggled on. She looked in brilliant touch. So, you know, I'm sure it will take a bit of time. I think they'll be happy that it's a 5-match ODI series. So they have a bit of time to kind of start their engines. Maybe the first couple of games will not be the best, but I'm sure once they get into a rhythm, they'll be unstoppable as usual. So while it will take time, I'm also slightly worried about the older players, you know, especially Juludi, who is a fast bowler at 37. It's not at all easy. And, you know, for her to kind of restart her engine again, be able to bowl 10 overs in the heat, in competition, it's going to take a lot. It's going to take a huge toll on her body, I'm sure. But I hope she's, you know, able to sustain herself through the series and through to the World Cup, because India, I think, will have to take very, very good care of those senior players.